और टीम इंडिया के समय प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हो रही है, हम आपको सीधे ले चलते हैं रोहित शर्मा और राहुल द्रविड़ को सुनते हैं।
Franchisee, they play differently in Shaheen Mushtaq Ali, and when they come here, they play different role. So you know, we strictly want to assign the role that they want. We want them to do here, because at the end of the day, what they do here is matter. And for that, you know, it can take a while, or it can happen, you know, in few games as well. But for us to give them that that longer rope, give them that confidence is important to perform their role to the perfection. So I think it's going to be just about that. You know, we are starting fresh after the World Cup, and we want to just observe how we've set some ideas and thoughts, you know, for this particular tournament now. So let's see how that plans out, and we will take it from there.
Yeah, Venkat, look, I don't think we're at that point where we are looking at separate teams. I mean, Rohit, I certainly want Rohit to be playing for us. So we're not at that level, not at that point of discussion of looking at separate teams. You know, I think we're not going to be doing that. Of course, there are certain individuals who only play particular formats of the game. All the formats of the game. Obviously, in times like this, we need to be in the conversation with the players. We need to respect, I think for me, the players' sort of physical and mental health is the most important thing. I will always be in conversation with them, and I'd like to work with them to ensure that whenever they're playing, we have them fresh, we have them, you know, we have them fully switched on, and we need to recognize, you know, these are challenging times for people, for players, and especially for those guys who are expected to play all the formats of the game. So, yeah, we need to work with them. I intend to work with them to ensure that it may take a little bit of time, and there may be series, when the odd series, as we are already seeing with, you know, some of the selections, that we might not be able to play every single player who plays all the formats of the game in every single game. But I think we need to just accept that as reality. Therein lies an opportunity for other guys to step up and come in and use the opportunity to do well and show us what they have. But no, so to answer your question simply, no, I wouldn't be looking at separate formats, but certainly looking at the players' health and well-being. And because I know that if, you know, we get that piece right, we get the schedule right, when we get all our good players on the park and fully fit and ready to go, I think, you know, we'll be a very formidable team in any of the formats.
Sandeep Dwivedi, followed by Gautam Bhattacharya. Sandeep, you can go ahead with the question.
The question for both of you, Rohit and Rahul. A lot has been said about the...
Sandeep, I think we lost you there. Do you want to send your question on chat? Gautam Bhattacharya, you can go ahead with your question.
Okay, hi. Thanks, Anand. Congratulations, Rahul. This is Gautam of Gulf News. A little generic question to you. I mean, over the years, we have seen that as a coach, you are more of a builder and think long-term. Now, here, we have got a situation where the India coach and the Indian captain are expected to win every match that they play. So, how do you plan to strike the balance or adjust your vision if need be?
Yeah, you have to strike that balance. Of course, we want to win every single game that we play for India, but we cannot not think about the longer term picture as well. I mean, and I just to answer your earlier question, you know, I mean, even in terms of the bubble fatigue or the situation we are in now, you know, we will think about the players' long term careers and futures as well, and keep that in mind and not prioritize that their well being at any stage over, you know, sort of short term results. So it's a combination of both. In any situation, yes, you have to have a combination of both. You have to win now, but you also have to keep, you know, one eye to the future. You have to plan and prepare you spoke about the big tournaments. We have them coming up, you know, in the next couple of years, and we have to think about those things as well. So, yeah, it's a balance that you need to strike, and that's happens in the sort of day-to-day function. You know, it's hard to sort of put down how exactly you will do it. But yeah, we'll put things in mind, and certainly one of the goals is, it'll never go away. I mean, the thinking long term about what's in the future certainly is my job as a coach, and that won't change irrespective of whichever team you're kind of coaching.
Guys, we are just a bit crunch on time. We'll take a few from the regional media. Sunandan Lele, followed by Kuntal Chakravarti. Sunandan sir, you can go ahead with your question.
दोनों के लिए एक एक सवाल है. राहुल, प्रोफेसर द्रविड़, वेलकम टू द पार्टी. आप पहले जूनियर कॉलेज और सीनियर कॉलेज में पढ़ाते थे, अब आप मैनेजमेंट सिखाने वाले हो, क्या फर्क होगा आपके कोचिंग में? और रोहित के लिए सवाल है कि कोच का वॉल्यूम थोड़ा कम रहेगा या हजम करने में थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा आपको?
मतलब आई मीन एवरी टाइम कहीं पे भी आप कोचिंग करते हैं तो आपको ऑब्वियसली आप सेम तरीके से कोचिंग नहीं कर सकते, आपको ये ध्यान में रखना पड़ता है. आई मीन यू कांट, सर्टन प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ कोचिंग विल नेवर चेंज, दे आर ऑलवेज द सेम. बट ऑफ कोर्स द टीम्स दैट यू कोच दे कम विद यूनिक सेट ऑफ चैलेंजेस, यूनिक सेट ऑफ रिक्वायरमेंट्स. यू कांट से दैट एवरीथिंग आई डिड इन अंडर 19 लेवल आई विल डू हियर. आई मीन दैट्स दैट 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 वुड नॉट बी द वे आई वुड गो अबाउट थिंग्स. सो या मेरे लिए भी ये जो टाइम है थोड़ा, इट्स एन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर मी टू लर्न, गेट टू नो द प्लेयर्स, उनको समझने में उनके लिए क्या चाहिए. एनी टाइम यू कोच आई थिंक योर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एज अ सपोर्ट स्टाफ इज टू मोल्ड योर सेल्फ टू बी एबल टू गेट द बेस्ट आउट ऑफ द प्लेयर्स. यू नो आई थिंक दैट्स द फिलोसफी, वो मेरी फिलोसफी है.
राहुल भाई कुंतल, मेरा सवाल ये कि ऑफ लेट बहुत सारे बातें हुई है कि वर्कलोड मैनेजमेंट को लेकर, तो क्या क्या एग्जैक्ट प्लान है आपका वर्कलोड मैनेजमेंट को लेकर, कि ऐसा ना हो कि बड़े टूर्नामेंट के बाद कहा जाता है कि कई बार कि हाँ ज्यादा आईपीएल मैचेस खेले, ऑफ लेट ये बातें हुई है, तो क्या प्लान है आपका वर्कलोड मैनेजमेंट को लेकर? रोहित से भी सेम सवाल है.
देखिए वर्कलोड मैनेजमेंट तो मतलब एक जरूरी हिस्सा ही हो गया है क्रिकेट का. हम इतने क्रिकेट खेल रहे हैं तो हम लोगों को वर्कलोड मैनेज करना ही पड़ेगा. जैसे हम फुटबॉल में भी देखते हैं, जब सीजन इतने लंबे होते हैं तो जो बड़े बड़े फुटबॉल प्लेयर हैं वो भी हर मैच नहीं खेल पाते. तो ये एक मतलब अगर हम साल भर में खेल रहे हैं तो वो वर्कलोड हमको जरूर उनका मैनेज करना पड़ेगा. हम इन द टीम मैनेज करते हैं या उनको ब्रेक दे के मैनेज करते हैं, वो हर हर एक केस अलग अलग होगा. पर जैसे मैंने पहले कहा, यू नो प्लेयर्स की जो मेंटल और फिजिकल वेलबींग होगी वो सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज होगी. उसमें वी विल वर्क इन एंड अराउंड दैट, वी विल ऑफ कोर्स द टीम विल आल्सो टेक प्रायोरिटी. सो इट्स अ बैलेंसिंग एक्ट एंड वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट वी नीड टू डू दिस बैलेंसिंग एक्ट एट अ टाइम लाइक दिस एंड वर्क टूवर्ड्स, यू नो, वर्क टूवर्ड्स गेटिंग एवरीवन सॉर्ट ऑफ फिट एंड रेडी फॉर ऑब्वियसली द बिग टूर्नामेंट्स.
जी बिल्कुल, जैसे राहुल भाई ने बताया कि वर्कलोड मैनेजमेंट काफ़ी इम्पोर्टेंट चीज़ है. हम जितना मैचेस खेलते हैं उसके बाद बॉडी मॉनिटर करना बहुत ज़रूरी है. ये सारे लड़के जो है वो मशीन्स नहीं है जस्ट कि आज आ जाए ग्राउंड पे और खेलते रहे बैक टू बैक. तो कुछ टाइम ऑफ लेना ज़रूरी है सारे प्लेयरों को जो लंबे समय से खेल रहे, क्योंकि वो फ्रेशनेस बहुत ज़रूरी है. जो हमने अभी इस सीरीज में किया है, काफ़ी लड़कों को रेस्ट दिया है. टेस्ट सीरीज में भी काफ़ी लड़के रेस्ट ले रहे हैं क्योंकि हमारे लिए आगे जो क्रिकेट हार आ रहा है, हमें वी वांट ऑल आर बॉयज़ टू बी यू नो इन अ गुड मेंटल स्टेट एंड फ्रेश फॉर द चैलेंज अहेड. सो इट इज़ वेरी सिंपल, वी जस्ट हैव टू मॉनिटर इट एवरी सीरीज दैट वी प्ले एंड सी वॉट वी कैन डू आफ्टर दैट.
And just to add to Rohit, I mean, it's not only us who's doing that. I mean, if you see Kane Williamson is obviously not going to be playing this T20 series. So I think every country is recognizing the importance ki is cheezon ka aur sab log kar rahe hain. To sirf hamari problem nahi hai, ye sab logon ki problem hai. Problem nahi hai, matlab challenge hai.
Final two questions. Rohit Juglan, you can go ahead with the question followed by Shashank Kicho. Rohit, go ahead.
Hi, Rohit. मैं आपसे जानना चाह रहा हूँ कि आप विराट कोहली का रोल आने वाले समय में कैसे देखते हैं. इस सीरीज में ऑब्वियसली आराम मिला है, लेकिन एज ए कैप्टन आप किस तरीके से देखते हैं नंबर 3 या 4 टीम का रोल, एज ए बल्लेबाज आप विराट कोहली का रोल किस तरीके से देखते हैं इस टीम में?
इट्स वेरी सिंपल, मतलब जो उन्होंने अब तक जो करते आ रहे हैं टीम के लिए, आगे भी उनका रोल वैसे ही होगा. बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेयर है टीम के लिए, जब भी खेलते इम्पैक्ट और छाप अपनी छाप छोड़ते हैं तो टीम के नज़रिए से काफ़ी इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेयर है. ऑब्वियसली देखिए हर गेम हम जब खेलते हैं तो सबका रोल अलग अलग होता है. व्हेन यू आर बैटिंग फर्स्ट आपका रोल अलग है, बैटिंग सेकंड में रोल अलग है. तो बेस्ड ऑन the games that we are playing, roles will keep changing, and everyone is open to that. And I'm sure, you know, when Virat comes back, it can only strengthen our team because of the experience, because of the kind of batsman he is. It's going to add up to our squad.
Final question, Shashank Kishore.
My question is for both of you. Rahul, your memories from 14 years ago in Ireland when a young Rohit made his debut under your captaincy. And to Rohit, your feeling at the time when you walked into a dressing room with Rahul as captain and all the other legends around in the dressing room.
Funnily enough, we were talking about it yesterday on the bus. We were just chatting about it. And yeah, I mean, I guess time flies, doesn't it? I mean, I certainly knew that, you know, when Rohit walked in, I actually remember him even before Ireland when we were playing a Challenger Trophy in Madras. He'd come, I think, just out of under-19 and his young kid coming through. And you know, we all knew that Rohit was going to be special. You know, he could just see that he this was a very, very special talent. That I would, so many years later, be working with him. That I never thought about or never envisaged. But yeah, it's just lovely to see, honestly, the way Rohit has grown as a leader, as a person over these last, 14 years now. And he's truly been, I think, someone who's been an absolute credit to the game in the country from what he's achieved, like I said, both as a player and, of course, you know, his success as a leader for the Mumbai Indians has been phenomenal as well. But just what he's, you know, been, how he's been able to carry that legacy forward, and obviously comes from obviously having to carry the legacy of obviously Mumbai cricket and Indian cricket. It's not an easy one. And he's done it with a lot of grace and class. And so it's lovely to see that happen.
For me as well, it was way back in 2007 when I was selected. But the first time I had the opportunity to interact with him was in Bangalore. I think we had this batsman's camp before, you know, these guys went to Bangladesh. So that was the first time. It was a very brief chat. And I was actually kind of very nervous. And I never used to talk so much, even with my age group people. So leave alone.
नए कैप्टन, नए कोच, न्यूजीलैंड के साथ सीरीज से पहले क्या क्या है चुनौतियां उसकी बात कर रहे थे।